Hello everyone, it's Kangaroo here, and today we're going to do another episode of Farming Simulator 2015. Don't need to see these bits, so let's just get in the game and get it going. Going to be continuing doing some chopping up trees, and yeah, that's what we'll be doing, quite simply. I also need to find out at some point whether you can actually remove the stumps. I think you can remove the stumps in Farming Simulator. Just need to check that. So let's get into the game. We're in it. Let's get in the machine I need to be in. Past it, come on. It's the machine that we want to be in. And we need to go get that tree straight in. Let me go back to this. Turn it on. Way too much, way too much. To be at that length, I think. Like is to be no. There we'll do. Time to cut it. I've lost all the settings from last time. I don't know why it's done that. There we go. Sure, I get on the tree. Want to do it as low as possible. Continue up. So yeah, we'll remove these logs then, and then we're basically... wish I could have stun this a little bit further, so you can hear me. Yeah, we'll basically extend the... Yeah, we're basically extending Obviously you don't want to cut it like this, because basically what you'll do is it will go straight into the cab and kill the person which is in there basically, so you don't really want to do that. I know it's a game and it probably wouldn't, but yeah, anyway, it's just got to do with real life, so seem to get it into the way. Make sure they need to go into the bank. Are we going over? We've gone over. Gone over. Look at that. Oh, good. I think you can remove the stumps, but I have to look up how to do it. I'm not quite too sure about that. Is that going through the cliff? No. Okay. Or that would have been another problem for the game. Don't want that. I've already had a few problems with this game, like the grabber as you're trying to grab the logs, the tree we're trying to get to. It was playing out. Don't seem to be wanting to cut it. Don't know why. Again. Right, I'm just going to cut it there. I know it's going to be quite less, but well, I don't actually have them all scattered about. But all these logs will go to the sauna. Branch, I've gone that way. I don't know why that is. buttons here? I don't know. That happens a lot. I'm gonna show you something now. Come on. Why, but it always seems to be higher. That's in the wrong position. I'm gonna go backwards and see what happens. Let's see. It's a little, yeah, I don't know what's going on the edge. Oh no, they're all down here. Lovely. So, it really didn't take us long to cut that area up there. But, is it clear now? So, absolutely great. Now we're on the next one. Shooting them all over the place. This was in real life. It would be a lot different. So the physics of this game aren't particularly good. Just so you know, flipping the button. Going into a tree. So, let's just go up here. I was just adjusting my microphone. That area cut a lot, do you think? Seems to be, look at that, it seems to be different ground, doesn't it, compared to this grass. It seems to be like leaves and there's different types of trees there. I think we'll just leave them there. So we don't have time to cut them. I'll cut these along this ridge maybe. And then yeah. I'm not gonna cut that one because it doesn't need to be cut. Probably this is where I'll put some sheep or some blocks. As I said before in the first episode, if you didn't watch this, go and watch it. Because this is, you know, what I said before, if it doesn't allow us to have animals there, we'll have some into placeables, and put, we could have some wind turbines, or wind energy converter, or a solar collector, or a greenhouse, lettuce, tomatoes. So this area, instead of using my, what's it called, farm, I can just use this area to basically cultivate. Oh, I got out of it again. I once meant to before when I was showing you the different colours, not that time. down a little bit. And we want it this time over there. So is that all the other logs are over there? So let's be sure that does go over. Without taking tractor with it. Or caterpillar or whatever you want to call this thing. Woodcutter. So we need a bit of weight distribution as we go ahead. So, as when we're going across here, on that side. Don't fall off, like so. There we go, so all logs are going down there. I don't even need to catch any logs from up here now. That'll be a lot easier. So I'm going down there. Don't mind that screw. I think I'm going to go for this one. This is very easy. Very fun as well. So we'll do some cultivating sometime soon, and some ploughing. So we can get all into that type of stuff. What is it actually going to do? What is the weather going to do? It's mainly dry. I don't know what that is. Snow? Rain? Probably rain. God, overnight it's going to go down to 2 degrees. That night here, look. That's in-game. God. I wasn't expecting that, that's all. I don't know whether it actually rains in Farming Simulator 2015. Because, it sort of did before. Vehicle selection, map views, count zone, blah blah, general statistics as well. So there we go. I don't know why I keep pressing Q all the time. Yeah, I pressed it again. Now there's no trailers attached to this. Getting a good view up here. Here we go. Get a lower stick on. Let's take it down to 4 meters, I think. 8 meters. Yeah, right, we'll do 8 meters then. We'll do 7, see what that looks like. Pretty good enough. We're rolling down there. Uh-oh. Exiting it again. Ah! Come on. Log's gone down. So actually makes you dizzy sometimes, actually watching that go. Phew, a minute, just let's have walkies instead. God, we've done that in no time. Look at all that wood. I think it's like shift and... Oh yeah, you can run this as well. That's a lot better. Could you run in Farming Simulator 2013? Can't remember, but you can run in this one. Pinging my thing. So how many trees are there up here? It's quite a lot. There's even a cabin up here. Whoa. That's nice. Can you go in it? Me in? Maybe not. Oh well, let's go back to work. Go over here. Yeah, we're down there. Let's go! Once again. That's a tree. I didn't really want to do that. I wanted a log. I hope it's going all down there. I wanted a log over there. So I set some to grab it. Lights on there. Leave that where it is. So we cleared that area. That's quite surprising. The amount of time it took to do it. How long did that take? 24 minutes. 24 minutes. It takes about that much time to cut a normal sized tree with a chainsaw. Right, so let's get all these logs now. See how many there are. On to this. Start with... Turn around. Distracting. Do this properly. It's quite cool the way you can turn around in the cab. Well done. Get the grabber going. See if it works properly this time. Concentrating. This is a certain way of doing this. Okay, so get up again. We can pick those other locks up, but I think we've got some. It just came off the grabber again. That's just not possible. I'm gonna go back to the rules. Maybe G-force will sort it out. I don't want to go too fast that way, but otherwise. Yeah, this is working, going backwards and forwards. Shoot the grabber now. I don't think the grabber has got a few things wrong with it. I think it already thinks that I'm still attached to. Actually, I'll tell you a story. Well, it's not really a story, but I went out to Scotland once. I've been up to Scotland in my life, and when I was quite young, about, no, I wasn't that young, but went to a fishing port and we were just standing around the bay and we were looking at this boat. It had a grabber on it, just like this. So we were just looking at it and we're like, oh, look at all the fish, and we're looking out to sea, and the captain of this boat said to me, would you like to have a go in on the grabber crane, and just like this one, following some of it, but it was on the boat and it didn't have the trailer on it, it was just, you can move like crates and everything like that. So yeah, he said, yeah, you can have a go if you want. So I did. Oh, it was really good. It was so good controlling something like that. I had a real proper go with it. For about 15 minutes, yeah, let me have a go, so it was really good. Can we go in there yet? Phew, there's quite a lot to... You even got a low loader in there. I hadn't actually spotted that, but there's a low loader. If you wanted one. Oh, that's quite cool. So, forestry equipment. This piece of machinery plants and use trees into the ground. You can buy pallets, samplings, and yeah, okay. Three logs. Okay. You have to actually watch it when you're buying stuff on. On Farming Simulator, because it has a required power and you've got to make sure that power is the same as your tractor or machinery that you're going to use. So just make sure of that. I think I ordered one of those. Let's get to the store and find out. I ordered one of those things. Order again. It does get quite a mess around here, doesn't it? It is a mess. Here we go, so we're just talking. I'm just using their, as you can see on the bottom right, I'm just using the cruise control. Brilliant. get up the hill. I can't keep wearing these headphones for long. to get really uncomfortable. Don't know why. Anyway, fold out support feet X. Guess I need a trailer for this, but if I do, let's go to the round, otherwise I'm not fast. Right, so you're saying also have on there, how does this all look? E. Pipe bin. It's got a crane on there as well. Aha! Got in out. Well, it's way easier to use, I don't know why. Around this way it'd be easier to use. Zoom out. That tree down there, look at that tree. Moving. You see it? Over there. That is grabbers. Just not sure what this machine does is correct what I'm doing. Trunks. Well, I've got plenty of trunks lying around. Interesting to find out what happens when I put it in front of this. I completely missed. Optical illusion. And again. Tipping it over here. Look at this. Going through the ground. No, it's not working. Oh, I've put this one too far into the ground. Or I'm doing completely the wrong thing. Which I don't think I am. Why would it not do it? That's what I want to know. Okay, okay. Put it right into the room. Aha! Wait a minute. So I put it right into the ground then. Like so. Grabbed hold of it. But it wouldn't do anything. Why won't you crush it? Huh? Why won't you crush it? Okay. No worries. We'll try something else. We'll try with one of these logs, because I think that may be the key to this. Control the entry. So let's get one of these logs then. Ow. Itchy arm. So it says here, machine breaks trunks into wood chips. Well, that could be it, I don't know. See what that is at the shop. Get around here. Get into this machine. Leave that there. That there for me to pick up one more time. That's all that we have. I'll pick it up. Seems to have quite a good reversing hair stump cutter. Quite a good name. Uh oh. We've got a tree that I cut up another day. Machine hasn't been, and then we go up to the top. It's quite a big one there, so let's try another one. Ah, I've seen one of those before. Aha, it's taking it out. Not cool. Uh oh. I've just gone down the bank. Let's go back up it, so we'll see if we can. Oh, heartbreak. Or handbrake. Is that say in the UK? Well, it's heartbreak, I think, in America, isn't it? And handbrake in UK. Or maybe the part breakers for trucks. Pushing that one down anyway. So that could be a wrong way anyway. This is quite difficult. Yeah. Let's try the bigger one. I don't know if we'll do the bigger one or not. May have to get the chainsaw out. Oh yeah, it's done that one as well. We just drive over this thing. So, maybe not, maybe not. Come on. Is that a kid in there? I thought it was a kid, that red seat in the truck. I thought it was a kid. I have to move that somewhere else, that wood out of the way. Oh, God. Come on! Well, we've got both of these machines though. Anyway, I think that is it. That is it, everyone. We have cleared quite a lot, but this is the big but. I'll continue with this in another episode. So, you have to catch up then. I've got a log. Touch form to my machine now. So just to say that I'll continue this on in another episode, and thank you for watching. We have cleared quite a lot of wood, so we're just part of all these vehicles up here, and probably the next video will be on. Know what we'll put on next? There's quite a lot we can discover in here. I think we'll do like something with this low loader. So ordered that now. So thank you everyone for watching, and see you next time. Let it just save. Right, bye bye everyone.